would you do to it?
Right.
What's he say? Can't get close to it on that. We'll have to use the other car. I just wanted to use a different car, you know, because everyone else is using that car to get the time. Thought I'd try something else, but I'm sure if I did more laps on it, I could probably get it around about that time. Oh. When 5G comes about, mate, you can have your own fucking Wi-Fi. I mean, you're full on 100 meg in your own room then. 5G, you don't need to be fucking plugged into nothing. Comes through the airwaves. What's that? Yeah, EE, I think somebody else is getting it though. Three have got it as well. And Vodafone are coming out with it. And they're when people are doing internet connection tests, they're getting like 100 meg through the airwaves and 10 meg uploads. It is for saying it's coming through the airwaves, yeah. And you know, they're using the old analog airway space to first lap with the cold tyres, it's proper shit. Just doesn't grip the first lap. Look how dark it is as well. Cloudy as fuck. Wonder where I'm going to qualify with that time. I looked at that 2 minute one earlier on. There's another dude on 2 minute, an Italian dude now. I went and had a look at his replay and it wouldn't show you the replay. Like the replay came up but you couldn't see the car going around the track. Like, yeah, are you cheating? See that? I've done that the other day. I went twonk right into that. A what? I'll make some else, my darling. Thank you. Just talking to the missus and look round. Oh. Yeah, that. Sunday, blood on your face, big disgrace, kicking around in the woods, singing when you love me. You gotta be so careful when you come through that bit as well, because fucking It's gonna, if you cut the corner there, it's gonna chuck you a penalty, I bet you. Where's it put me? Ah, what? You gotta be kidding. Oh, this ain't qualifying yet. Oh, right. See, I've got decent points, D. Look, 55 through my fourth place. Who else is, there's only one player in there that's got more points than me. Oh no, three, sorry. There's a 61, a 56 one, and a 61. And they're all on the same level as driving as me, BS. Oh, we're all BSs. We're all bullshitters. How many English? One, two. Two? Oh no. It's gonna be carnage. Italian, Portuguese, French, Swedish, South African, Belgian, Cameroon, or whatever. What's Turbo Lent, number 10? What flag's that? Romanian, that's it. It's a mixture. Couple of Turks. I'm trying to see who's overriding. Who's the main? French, innit? French, yeah. One, two, three, four, five French. One, two Italians. Two British. One German, two Spanish, yeah. One Dutch, did you say? Yeah, one Dutch. Sure everything's. Oh, what's going on there? Oh, what's going on there? You know what? I'm not. Oh, I can't start on odds. See, that's what fucked me up. Because there's a pit stop on this, and if you work it, look, tyre requirements, you've got to do a medium and a soft. Okay. So I'm starting on the medium, and I'll be finishing on the soft. Yeah. Yeah, it's finished. Qualifying will start now. So 6 minutes. Have I missed it? Oh. I thought, fucking hell, why can't I enter it? Try and get a decent lapping on that. Look at them lot going out on softs though. How come they're starting on softs? No. No, no rain. Try and get enough space. Everyone's out on the track. So you get one chance at qualifying, basically. I'll be kidding. Apparently I cut the track limits. It's going to slow me down this time. Seconds, 3, 2, 1. Doing, you fucking idiot, you see what I mean? Didn't work anyway, you fucking bellend. Fucking tit. What a dick. See how to do it, Dion. What the fuck's that? -3, 3. Oh, look at them, look, McGann Trophy. What's that? Why they got minus 335.57 put? Yeah, they're cheating them to 3R. Ain't no? Because why would their times be coming up like that? Yeah, bullshit. Bullshit. I'm going to take a photo of that quickly. Yeah. Guaranteed they're cheating. Well, this it should get whittled out though, because it's FIA official. You can't just fucking cheat in this, if you know what I mean. It's an official racing series. Yeah. No. So, it's French, Portuguese, Spanish. George back to play, he got 10th. And Wolf. Oh, they got 10th, 11th, and 12th. I got 15th. Fucking hell. Yeah, good luck with that. How many people got the same car? See, I wanted to do it in a different car, really. 206.329, that's better than my qualifying time. 206.88, so that's about... Hey, up, share play connection lost. You gone, Dion? Get back in. You should, yeah, it should be able to do it. It's still just going through the pack anyway. Whew, right. I'm not too sure. I think it's 13. Ten. Nearly lost traction straight away. Oh, come on, dude. I had the inside, motherfucker. That's why I didn't get a penalty. Can't just shut the door on someone when they've got the inside. Yeah, but 3 second penalty, dickhead. Sorry, bud. Didn't know you, it was you. I'd have let him through, if not. See ya. gutted. So hard that corner is. Yeah, I don't think they will though, because of the tyre wear. I'm looking at the tyre wear, it might last. Can't see anyone pitting. Just by the end of the race, it's going to be hardly any grip. If I could just get in their slipstream, I could start reeling these in. Get a second, within a second I start grabbing his slipstream. Thank you. My line, yeah? My fucking line. I see you starting to feel the grip go through there now. What the fuck are you doing, you fucking idiot? Is that? Yeah, bad luck, mate. I seen what you was gonna try. You see it? Trying to ram now. Fuck you. He's gonna try ramming me though. Better. Thought I'd fucking brake well late, so if he was gonna try it, I'd have to try it hard. I'm racing at the minute, baby. Let me just finish this race. Don't disturb me. It's alright, baby. I'll come and talk to you in a minute. Oh, they're all going pits, are they? Good luck with that. Yep. Oh yeah, it did, didn't it? Did you just ram me up the arse? Fucking twat. Yeah, I think you're right. Yeah, it said tie requirements. Yeah, you're right. I'm glad you said that, Dylan. Yeah, because I think I've done that before and thought, why the fuck have I ended up at the back? Time penalty for that. Cunt. Tried to run me off. See it? Bastard. How about that one? Did you see that? Oh man, just nipped it up the inside of him. Look, mate. Fucking yes, I got second, Dion. Yes. Fucking hell, bastard. That was a race and a half. Whew. Attention, Dion. Release it all now. Release it all. Is that good or what? Bastard. That was awesome. The tension didn't feel good during the race, but now you've finished it. Like, wow. Bastard, the sweat, man. Got my dressing gown on as well, dude. Bastard. How many people tried to ram me as well, dude, and I survived it? Well, not survived it, I was just ready for it. Fuckers. Fucking hell, 13 places up. 62 points. Fucking booyah. Have it. Oh, I've got to save that replay. What you saying, bitches? Nothing. Has it put me up a grade, that? Oh, no. Well, so much for the... Oh, he won, didn't he? Gee. That was a fucking amazing result. Wow. I've got 117 points now. Wicked. Fucking have it. Yeah, I got 55 from the other and 60 something from this. Oh, it says there, look, you're the driver representing your country and region. Your pride is on the line and race is in heated battles against rivals of other countries. No limits are placed on the country of the car manufacturer. Lead your... Yeah, you can choose any car on this one. But this one I've already signed up to. These. I've got the V12 Vantage and the V8 Vantage, and they give you them cars when you sign the contract, like, you get them delivered. But yeah, what's this one? Fucking hell. Auto Polis, Japanese International Racing Corps. 23. What did it say? 23. Just have a quick look at that. So that was today, isn't it? 31st, yeah. Next, so I've got one tomorrow on that other one. I've got one on the 4th. One on the 5th. I'll just keep doing it. See where I fucking get. I know that if you do end up on The Sims against each other, because I know 10,000 people or something gets whittled down from. If you do get to go on The Sims, fucking hell, imagine that. I'd be glad to just get there. You get to meet Max Verstappen and all sorts of shit, you know, if you go to the event. And when I've watched the racing, there's lads between, I think the oldest one's about 38 in this GT League that's won. But most of them are fucking, I'd say from the 20s upwards. When is it? Or where is it? I don't know, that's a good question. I don't know at all. Tomorrow is at that Autopolis Japanese track. That steering wheel looks upside down, don't it? Did you see it? Hey, oh, SARS epidemic, look. Countries around the world are stricken by SARS 2003. Awesome. That felt really good, that race. And if you generally try and stay out of trouble and don't be too dirty like some of them do, try and be well dirty, and you get ready for them to slam you in the ass, if you know what I mean. That's what I do, because I know that they'll tap you in the ass on them corners where they can knock you out. It is. Pretty much, yeah. Say as well, with them races and people getting them fast times, it's alright doing the fast time with nobody else on the track. It's if you can race as well with that fast time, you know what I mean? Can you put the same sort of lap time in with cars on the track? That's what you gotta try and do, I guess. Yeah. I'm glad you told me to pit though, Dion. It would have. If you had said what were your tyre requirements, I would have fucking forgot about that.